If you're looking for a wonderful waterfront weekend retreat near Annapolis or an investment property for your short-term rental business with serene water views, a deep water pier, and in a fabulous location, you're going to want to watch this video. Today, we are proud to present this beautiful two-bedroom, two-bath home with lots of options for sleeping arrangements located in the amenity-rich community of Herald Harbor. The pier is perfect for both sail and powerboats with great deep water and sits on a protected tributary along the Severn River. Now before we go inside, let me show you where this fantastic waterfront home is located on the map. Herald Harbor is conveniently located off of Generals Highway with quick access to get to 97 or in the opposite direction to get to Route 50 or local shopping in Annapolis. By water, the pier is located on Valentine Creek, just off of the Severn River, and provides quick access to downtown Annapolis or out to the Chesapeake Bay. One of the features I think you're going to love is this fantastic outdoor space. The private pier with sailboat water depth, flat waterside yard with a lovely patio area, and the Juliet balcony all offer unique ways for your guests to soak in the waterfront lifestyle. As you step inside of the home, you're in a large family room with plenty of space for your favorite lounging furniture and enough space for a sleeper sofa. Also in this room is a bar area with a service window into the kitchen. Best of all, you have great big views of Valentine Creek. Just steps away, you have a spacious eat-in kitchen with a fantastic oversized breakfast nook that overlooks the water. Need more space on this level? The bonus room can double as a game room or an additional sleeping space. The game room also has a full-sized washer and dryer, and best of all is a full spacious bath with a shower-tub combination. Now let's head upstairs and take a look at the rest of the sleeping arrangements. Up here, we have plenty of room for two doubles and a queen-size bed, with great views of Valentine Creek. If you need more room for sleep, this level also has a perfect area for bunk beds. The bedroom level also includes a full bathroom with a stand-up shower. Best of all is the access to the large waterside balcony, which is a perfect place for your morning coffee or your favorite evening beverage. Well, there you have it. This two-bedroom, two-bath home with deep water pier, wonderful community amenities, stunning views, has plenty of space to sleep a large family, and is conveniently located. This will not last.